Hey y'all, it's me again, and I'm back with another freaking unboxing video. If I waited and did all of these together, that video would be long as hell. The post office tried to deliver me this package yesterday, but I was at work. So, I went and picked it up this morning. And I'm just, I don't know where my knife is, so I'm trying to use these scissors. I really want my knife, because my knife got broken. I don't even know what this is. But I didn't want to open it, and it was something spectacular, so... Now I know what this is. Excuse me. I think I'm getting a cold, which is gonna suck. See, I like when they put a lot of bubble wrap, and I like when they put them in bubble wrap and they put them in the box. Okay, I'm gonna take this stuff out, put it on the side. Oh, there's something there. And there's something there. And make sure that's it. Or get happy throwing this box away. Oh, some information about the rest of my package. It's supposed to come with some posters, but due to the large numbers of orders, posters, shipping schedules are behind. So I guess I just have to wait. Excuse me. Wait for a tracking number, I guess. I'll look at this stuff later. Y'all ain't here to see this. Okay. So, this is my first time getting something by these people, which is GOT7. I got both versions of their albums. I'm gonna open these if I can with these raggedy scissors. Like, I have never done so many unboxings. Like, I mean, the last 4 days I think I've posted a video on YouTube. And yes, I am wearing a BTS sweater. It actually says J-Hope on the back. Because you know what, I'm an open-minded K-pop fan. I don't just stand one group. I don't see how you can love music and only listen to one person or one group, and I'm one of those people. I listen to everyone. I have more K-pop and stuff on my iPod than I do, like, regular songs, I guess, if that's what you want to call it. So, this just says 7 for 7. It doesn't say anything. Oh, wait. There's, like, little... Okay, that is part of the book. Okay, here's the albums and some little cards. I'm just put those to the side. And this did not fall out like my EXO did. Y'all don't know how... mad I was that everything, like, just all the discs just popped out the thing like that. See, I thought this was like a little book or something, but it's not. It's just, it's like a little book in a book. It has the name of the songs. Can y'all see that? Hold on, let me just find some pictures. I just love getting these photo books. Like, they make my eyes and my heart happy. That's my boo right there. I just love his voice. I'm gonna just open that one. I'm pretty sure it's exactly the same. But if I can find somewhere to open this, like, I'm probably gonna speed this video up too, because I think it sounded funnier like that. I'm not screaming as much because I don't know, my voice was kind of weird this morning. And I was coughing last night, so I don't want to be screaming like I was in my other video. Oh, here's another one. Ooh, the color of this one's pretty. I like the color of that. See if there's anything else in here. Yep, these got those little books in there. Oh, Bam Bam. Oh, I lost it. Sorry, y'all. I don't know where it was, but it was Bam Bam. And I thought it was cute. Well, I guess y'all didn't need to see that, because I don't know where it's at. Well, I'll try again. JB. Okay, it's gone. It just disappeared out the freaking book. Well, here's this one. And I just seen somebody with their tongue hanging out. So handsome. Okay, we'll just put those to the side. I have to find somewhere to put them because my room is small. And I have a shelf that has all my BTS stuff on it. And then I got NCT 127's album and poster over there with BTS. And then I got my little EXO shelf, which is about to have the GOT7 on there. And I got more stuff coming that's not related to EXO or BTS, just other groups that I stand. And I'm like, everybody can't have their own shelf. Just when I get a bigger place, I just want a whole room for all my K-pop stuff. Okay, so this is the stuff I got. Here's Jackson. And on the back it says something. I don't know what it says, so I'll probably use Google Translate. And it's probably going to be wrong. Like, Google Translate told me that my tea... Oh, I have the tea right here. How great. Told me that this tea that says corn silk tea, this in the back said, it said canned sewage tea or something. I was just like, I don't think that's right, Google. Is that, can y'all see that good enough? I like the way they're shaped, so now I feel like I need to get all the other ones, because you know, they all go together. Let's see. Another Jackson. I'll take a picture of these, so I know they're like all blurry and shit. There's Bam Bam. He's cute. They're all cute. Oh, and I got this in a special little bag thing. I bought another Lomo box thing from eBay, and it's still not here yet. But can you see that? They knew I like Jackson. Oh, man. I like them all, but can y'all see that? And it's like transparent, which is really cool. My camera's being a douche right now, so. Oh, we got these two things right here, too. Hold up. Let me get these back in here. You know what? Let me just put all of these in here except the triangle-looking ones. Okay. This says, and I like when they're in this little bag thing, too. Can I see what this is? I ordered these so long ago, like, I legit don't even remember. And this said this was supposed to be coming Monday, so I wasn't expecting it till Monday. That's why I want to open the box. It's a special postcard book. I don't send postcards, and ain't nobody ever getting these postcards, so sorry. But there's that. I wonder if that one's the same. Let me see. There's JB, there's Mark, there's Jackson, Jin, Young Jay, Bam Bam, Kyum. I don't want to mess it up. And I like that this came in plastic, like, because I live in New Mexico. And I live in Clovis, New Mexico. And Clovis, New Mexico is a dusty ass little city. I can dust right now, and then by tonight, I'm probably gonna have to dust again. It's just, and it don't even have to be windy, it's just dust. Like, I don't like it. I can't get this open. Okay. Alright, let's see. If it's the same, then I'm not even gonna bother to show y'all, so. And it's not, so. But again, these are postcards. So, yeah, I don't know how long it's going to take for my posters to come. I know it's supposed to be a poster for each album. So, right now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 big posters on my wall. And then I have like 6 in storage because I just don't have nowhere to put this stuff. So, we will just figure it out as we go. But anyways, this video is longer than I wanted it to be. And I guess that's it for now.